The video you are viewing was shot when Prime Resins met with county water and sewer officials in the metro Atlanta area. Due to time constraints, we have edited the video. The actual repairs from the time the crew arrived, made the repairs, and were ready to leave was under 20 minutes at each location. Hydrogel is versatile enough to be the only product you need when you're repairing multiple leaks in the wall, floor, and around the pipes. There's up to 200 PSI. The repair person in the manhole drills a hole near the leak to inject the mixed resin to the outside of the structure. Oakum is being pushed into the crack to slow the leak and help retain the material. The gel reacts quickly with the water to seal the leak. Within a few seconds, the material begins to seep through the cracks in the walls and floor. The operator adjusts the flow of the hydrogel and water solution to get the best reaction for closing the leaks. Less water seals leaks quickly. Add more water and the hydrogel mix injects deeper into the surrounding soil to fill voids and stabilize the soil. As you can see, it doesn't take long and the leaks are sealed and groundwater intrusion into the sewer system is substantially eliminated.